I'll apologise in advance for any wind and rain noise, because I am outdoors. It is an island, it's quite stormy. This is what happens in the middle of the Irish Sea. So here's my Christmas lighting for this year. It's different from last year, same trellis, but an outline of pink LED tape, mains voltage LED tape, but from an eBay seller. The dodgy purple LED string to fill it in, which I used with a resistive dropper down the little power box down there. And then some traditional orange mains voltage rope lights. The whole lot operates just at mains voltage, but is relatively safe. And it's a good colour combination. Well, that's debatable, actually. It's an interesting colour combination. It's very warm and bright looking. And I just wanted to be different from everybody else with the sort of red, yellow, green and blue LEDs and the cold white. I wanted something different. You'll notice there's a gap here, as there usually is in these tape. That's just the transition point between two sections. It's really common in the mains voltage LED tape. It's just for separation. And round the side, I've got just warm tungsten glow LED lights, just lighting the way to the door. So that's my Christmas lighting for this year.